break it down. DJ number one.
Thank you. We'll be right back. The old patterns of thought, emotion, behavior, reaction, and desire are acted out in endlessly paint performances. The script in your mind that gives you an identity of sorts, but distorts or covers up the reality of the now. The mind that creates an obsession with the future as an escape from the unsatisfactory present.
But the belief that the future will be better than the present is not always an illusion. The present can be dreadful, and things can get better in the future, and often they do.
Usually, the future is a replica of the past. Superficial changes are possible, but real transformation is rare and depends upon whether you can become present enough to dissolve the past by accessing the power of the now. What you perceive as future is an intrinsic part of your state of consciousness now. If your mind carries a heavy burden of the past, you will experience more of the same. The past perpetuates itself through lack of presence. The quality of your consciousness at this moment is what shapes the future, which of course can only be experienced through the now.